Woo that!
I am going to take one moment from your life and one moment from their life, and I'm going to explain to them why I haven't already knocked you on yours, okay?
Oh, here we go.
You mentioned the word tolerant a while ago. The reason I'm so tolerant of you, and it needs to be said for the whole world to hear, is because you know my story.
What's that story? What's he talking about?
You know that in 1988, I was having all kinds of problems in NWA. You called me on the phone, and you said, Ric Flair, we want you in the World Wrestling Federation. You know what my answer was? You know what it was. I said, Vince McMahon, I'm NWA all the way. As a matter of fact, I was at Eddie Graham Sports Arena the next night, defending the National Wrestling Alliance. So I turned on your offer. A year later, I called you back on the phone, a beaten man, knowing that I had nowhere to go, knowing that they had killed my self-confidence, knowing that I wanted only one more chance to go to work for you.
Ha! Came
crawling. You know what you said to me? You said, if you got it, bring it. And I did. And you know what you did? The next month, I found myself at the Survivor Series with Hulk Hogan, The Undertaker, Roddy Piper, Ted DiBiase, Jake the Snake, all the stars
finally
of the World Wrestling Federation. You made me part of the family. It couldn't get any better. Then you know what you did? You put me in the Royal Rumble. And I wrestled for 1 hour. And at the end of that hour, I was the World Wrestling Federation champion. The most coveted trophy in sports. I knew it. You knew it. I used to walk out on TV every week saying, NWA is it. I lied. I had a job. I always knew you guys were getting bigger. And I was proud to be there. And I walked into that room with tears in my eyes. And I said, thank you so very much for giving me this opportunity in life. Then, when it couldn't get any bigger, you called me and said, Ric Flair, you're in the main event at WrestleMania against the Macho Man Randy Savage.
Wow.
I walk in there, 75,000 people, the biggest sporting event in the world. My mother, my father, my wife, all four of my children there to see me in the main event at WrestleMania. Win, lose, or draw, I'd made it as high as you can possibly go in life. It was unbelievable. It was so good that I stayed till everybody was gone. Watched my mom and dad, my wife and my kids get in the limousine, drive off, and then I walked down that hallway towards my locker room to shower. And I saw you, and you said, hey, Rick, come here, I need to talk to you. And I knew you were gonna say, Rick, you're the greatest wrestler of all time. That was awesome, man. Guess what? You remember what you said to me? You said to me, every time you get this close to greatness, you do something stupid and take a step backwards.
Wow.
So for all that you've given me, and God only knows, you put my feet back on earth in 1991. I have always wanted to ask you one question. Who are you? Direct tell me how to wrestle. I'm Ric Flair. You're Vince McMahon. you might be the greatest promoter of all time, but you would never talk down to Ric Flair about wrestling.
He's gonna have a stroke. Get out of Mr. McMahon's face. This guy's unstable. Look at him.
Emotional.
No, unstable. Look.
He's been waiting a decade to get that off his chest, Ken. 10 years.
Well, he needs to go see some professional help. Uh-oh.
I am so sick of you placing yourself right there like God Almighty. You're not. Even my own kid, my 13-year-old, says, "Dad, I saw Mr. McMahon on TV. He's buffed. He's jacked, Dad. He's cool." What? How do you think I feel having my 13-year-old kid know who I am tell me you're buffed? It don't work.
What, the truth hurts? What?
So guess what? Just to see where I stood in this great company of ours, I went through all the contracts, and I happened to pull one that reads, "Vince McMahon, owner / wrestler."
Well, wait a minute now.
What are you talking about?
That means you're double dipping. And it also means that you're going to wrestle at the Royal Rumble.
What? Wait a minute. He's wrestling.
One on one.
Wait a minute.
Then who's got the balls to step into the ring with me?
Uh-oh.
Shot your
wait a minute! I got hit by Flair! What
the Nature Boy! Red Flair!
King, Flair, and McMahon at the Rumble? I can't believe it! Look at this! Flair! Ric Flair has sucker punched the owner of the World Wrestling Federation! Get an ambulance out here!
Two of the giants in the sports entertainment industry, they go head-to-head, King! January 20th! At the Phillips Arena in Atlanta, Flair and McMahon.